Hey guys, do you know that this is obtainable?
Ugh.
Yeah, it's the knowledge book. I just scrolled right past it. It's really cool because you're able to get it actually in Minecraft, and you're able to give yourself certain commands if you do the right thing, which would be, I don't know if I have it, but you can look it up online or whatever. But what you do is slash give. At P, almost started typing my name, and then knowledge book. You just have to type no, and then this, and ta-da, you get a knowledge book. And it's really cool. They only stack up in one though, so you could just have it just like this and break your friend when you're making a video or whatever. But it's cool because you're able to have so many things, and it's cool. And also the pirate talk, which is very annoying. You type excited, and then Z, and then you type Z E. It starts to lag. It's very annoying. It's pirate talk, yar. Cannon's not loaded. Walk in portal bushes. Bag of bones around. Undead cries. It's really cool because there's the search, save pockets for y'all loots, swisherbuckle loot. I can't even say all of these. Helmet of gold. Grub. Meat sheep. Bloody potato. Clay brick. I don't know. Oven, crafting table. It's very annoying, but here's a way that you could get it off. You go to Scribble. Think postal Scribble? No. Lingo? Yeah, it's Lingo. And then, wow, it lags so much. And then you just click on whatever you are from, and it takes a minute because there's so many things are waiting to, like your scurvy, which is really cool and is very cool. But yeah, see you guys next time.